Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today I will show you how to see your Google Play Store purchase history by using your Android mobile, and also this trick works on iOS platforms because this Play Store app settings are common for all devices. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Play Store application. So now in this homepage section, simply you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of left side corner, and one sliding window is opening. So here you can go to account settings, and it shows my region and Gmail ID informations. And also you can note one thing, so in top it shows some categories, so here you can select purchase history and the third one. And it shows this month my spent money, and in followed by it shows some application names and price list. So this and this some applications are bought by me. So it has the lots of applications, and most of my YouTube viewers are asked one question about, is it possible to delete this Google Play Store purchase history? And my answer is, that is not possible to remove this purchase history. So for example, I try to press any one of the application name, so it does not show any other options like delete or remove. So lots of YouTube creators are post how to delete Google Play Store purchase history, and this type of videos are not working. So friends, don't waste your time to watch this kind of videos. But my video motive is, don't try to search this kind of topics on YouTube, because this is waste of your time. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.